we are, game 16, Busch Stadium, St. Louis, Missouri, the classiest fans in baseball. And they are taking on their rivals, the Cincinnati Reds. I am very excited about this game. It has been hot as hell here. I never expected St. Louis to be a living swamp, but it was 112 degrees today with the humidity. I'm excited to just sit down and do nothing and watch this ball game. It's a strange ballpark. They just opened up the gates like an hour before the game, which is, I've never seen that before. So there's a line like around the stadium and down, like people just nervously waiting to get into this ballpark and cheer on the home team, even though personally I despise this team because they eliminated my Phillies from the playoffs and generally unsavory nature of them being the classiest people. But whatever, we're gonna pass that aside and we're gonna enjoy this one with my new St. Louis buddy Nick, who's been nice enough to put me up and show me around. So all right, let's go Cardinals, game 16, let's do it.
They're really rocking in Boston and Pittsburgh, PA, deep in the heart of Texas and round the Frisco Bay. Just got to have
water in baseball, man.
Classiest water in baseball.
Or
toilet water.
Her wallet filled with pictures. She gets them one by one. Becomes so excited. Watch her look at her run, boy.
Baseball. Baseball.
Because there's no charging in baseball. So I'm going to every stadium and after they do the charge thing, just say baseball. I'm sure there's some schmo that's like trying to claim it. Just like, everybody owes me money.
I work with a guy whose father insists that he invented the word dickhead. That's right.
Why would he go around saying this though?
Like, hey, he probably invented it.
Oh. Catch on.
Ballpark Village outside of Busch Stadium. Ballpark Village is a complex of bars that was built for fans before and after the games, and it's heavily taxpayer subsidized, and they did not at all deliver on what they promised to build. They built a small portion of it, which is just bars. They didn't build any of the like high-rise residential that was promised.
So they said they would build residences around here, brand new, and they never did?
Instead, they built these corporate bars. So we're going to go to a Broadway Oyster Bar instead. Supposedly the longest running blues jam in, I don't know,
longest
in
running
the country.
Blues jam.
Yeah, so every week they have an open blues jam. Anyone can come and join the band.
You can just come up on stage and start playing instruments?
Yeah, you bring a guitar, you could come jam for a song.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to the cool part of town, not the corporatized Cardinals Nation that you don't really appreciate.
Yeah.
All right, I like it. That was game 16, Cardinals Reds. Tomorrow I'm on a flight to Tampa Bay. 16's done with, moving on, out of the Midwest. All right, music!
Not a little dog that couldn't see.